Greetings to fellow parents of this university, those who love and support Daystar, both nationally and globally, and the men of God who pray for this institution since its formation. I want to share this message of togetherness during this very difficult time imposed on us by the virus COVID-19. It is a situation that has changed our daily functions in a manner that we could not have imagined. And so, to my parents of Daystar, this message is just to thank you for ensuring that our students are constructively engaged at home, doing their studies, attending chapel, and of course helping with the daily chores that we engage in as a family. I want to pray that through God's mercy we shall flatten the curve and that this virus will fizzle away so that we can return to normalcy. And so I continue wanting you to partner with the university as we provide online material on the digital platform, that you ensure that bundles and other requirements are provided for the students, and above all that they are focused on their studies. Parents, I want to assure you of the level of quality of delivery of our e-learning programs, and that as a university, and particularly myself as a vice chancellor, quality cannot be compromised. And therefore, as a university, we have started a complete new directorate of open and distance learning and e-learning, electronic learning, with a director and a board, just to ensure that this will be not only entrenched, but it will be our new normal. And therefore, let us continue to encourage our students to carry on with their studies, and parents, continue to meet your commitments towards the tuition of your students. Although our campuses have remained virtually empty, and those of us who stay on campus are feeling extremely lonely, the noise of the students, the movement, the human traffic is not here, but we have continued to maintain normalcy as a university. And we did our exams in January, and I've just been informed that about 6.6% of our students, that is about 300 students out of a possible 4,600 students, were not able to get on the platform and therefore did not do the exams. I want to assure the parents of or guardians of these students that the university is worrying more about these students, and that we shall make arrangements for them to have special seminars and make up classes and give them special exams. So I don't want any student being left behind, and yet we are one family. I also want to particularly welcome the parents who came in May 2020. You came in virtually, the students are learning virtually, but I can't wait to meet all of you in person. Usually we have a reception for our new parents and students, and those arrangements are still in place, and we shall meet, God allowing, and truly welcome you to this great university. I want to emphasize our Christ-centeredness as a university, and that our values of caring, our values of serving, our values of being trustworthy will indeed impact on your students as they get infused into the Daystar character and values. For the graduating students, the parents of the graduating students, I want to assure you that the graduation has now been firmed up and the date will be 13th of November 2020. Our prayer is that God will have cleared the clouds of COVID-19 and that we can physically assemble and congratulate our students for having worked hard. But if situations will not have changed, then I want to assure the parents that the date of graduation would not change, but we would have a virtual graduation, and I will tap into the talent and the capabilities of our School of Communication to ensure that it becomes one of the best virtual graduation ceremonies. So wazazi wenzangu, na wasihi tuzidi kuwa pamoja, tuongeze upendo kati yetu, na tumuamini Mwenyezi Mungu kwa sababu yeye ndio mweza vyote. I wish you well. Please keep safe and take care of my boys and girls. Thank you and God bless you.
Daystar University. Excellence, transformation, and servant leadership.